अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ हामिद अली कंसर्निंग विद द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर अंडर द ऑब्जर्वेशन ऑफ डॉक्टर तनवीर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द इरीगेशन सिस्टम यूज फॉर वेजिटेबल। दिस इज़ कैनाल वाटर इरीगेशन। कैनाल वाटर इरीगेशन कमिंग फ्रॉम द लार्ज सोर्स लाइक डैम एंड रिवर एंड प्रोवाइड टू द डिफरेंट यूजर्स। देर आर सेवरल एडवांटेजेस ऑफ कैनाल वाटर इरीगेशन। फर्स्ट वन इज़ ह्यूज अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर अवेलेबल टू द क्रॉप। सेकेंड वन, इट इज़ द चीप मैथड टू इरीगेट आवर क्रॉप। एंड थर्ड वन, हाईली प्रोडक्टिव क्रॉप कैन बी ऑब्टेन्ड बाई दिस मैथड। हाउ इट इज़ चीप? बिकॉज इट इज़ प्रोवाइडेड बाई द गवर्नमेंट और एनी लोकल कैनाल। Second one is drip irrigation system, in which pipes are buried under the soil which irrigate the crop, which provide controlled amount of water to the crop. This is the most efficient method used in the production of vegetable. It can control easily. It save water up to 70%. It does not need leveling soil. It can easily accommodate on unleveled soil. Although it is costly than the other irrigation system. Now we talk about the sprinkler irrigation system. This is also the most efficient method used in the vegetable production. This is mostly used by the rich farmer. The distribution of water in the sprinkler is like rain. The major importance of this irrigation system that it provide uniformly distribution of water all around the crop. It save water. Now we are coming toward the irrigation system that is powered by the tractor. Sprinkler irrigation system powered by tractor. This is used for the huge area where other systems are difficult to operate and they are costly to operate, like sprinkler system and drip irrigation system. Large area of crop can easily be irrigated through this system. It spread water uniformly. It save water and it save time, although it is costly than all other systems. Thank you so much for watching this video.